Welcome to this tutorial on creating a document-based question and answering system that works locally on your own computer. Using IBM's open source toolkit, Docling, in conjunction with the Granite 3.1 model.
Perfect.
Docling facilitates the parsing and conversion of various document formats, while Granite 3.1, with its extensive context window, enables efficient processing of large textual data. You're going to need to install Olama on your machine, as that's what we're going to use to run the Granite 3.1 model. All the other dependencies are downloaded as part of the tutorial. I recommend that you go through the tutorial step by step in order to ensure that you're following along and understand what each step does. The code for this tutorial is also available on our GitHub here as a Jupyter notebook, and I'm going to walk you through all of those steps and go through and run this in a few moments. So let's run through that Jupyter notebook. There are six steps in this notebook. One, to set up the environment. Another, for creating a helper function to detect the document format. Step three is a function that we're going to be calling Docling in to do the document conversion. In our case, we're actually going to be converting the document to Markdown so you can see what Docling's doing. Step four is where we're going to set up our question and answer chain using the document, splitting it into chunks, storing it in a vector store, and then setting up our language model. Step five is where we're going to set up our question answering interface. And step six is where we actually perform the question and answering itself. Before I go through and run the cells in the notebook, I wanted to show you the document that we're going to use. What I have in front of me here is an IBM Red book that we downloaded from the IBM website, and it's about creating OpenShift multiple architecture clusters with IBM Power. As you can see, this PDF document is 12 chapters long, and it has nearly 200 pages in it. It's quite a large document. So what we're going to do is let's run through these cells and see the output. So first off, we're pulling our models locally using Olama. I'm assuming here that you've already installed Olama on your machine. We're then going to pull some dependencies down. Note here is a dependency on Docling 2.0. We're then going to import those things into our project. We're going to create a helper function here. We're going to create a document conversion function here. We then set up our question answering chain, as I've shown you. Note that I have set my retriever here to retrieve 10 documents from the retrieval chain in order to answer questions. This is to take advantage of Granite 3.1's large context window. Then the interface is getting put together, and now we're performing the question and answering. Depending on the type of machine that you have locally, that will make a determination on how long this process takes. At the moment, it's taking me 1 minute, and I think I have one more question waiting to be answered. Great, and there we go. Here are all my answers. So I've just shown you how you can use Docling and Granite 3.1 in order to build a question and answering system using chat that works locally on your computer. And in our function to convert the document, we've actually chosen to convert the document to Markdown so that you can see the work that Docling did. So if I open up this Markdown file here, you can actually see this is Docling converting the PDF that I provided it into a format that we then sent to the LLM. And as you can see, it's done a pretty good job. The code for all of this, including this IBM Red book, is available in our GitHub. Have a play with it and let me know what you think.